So this is just a meeting with my big. I just have a couple of questions.
Dr. Gray will see you now.
What was he like?
He was polite, intense, smart, really intimidating. Do you study much outside of lecture?
What about you? I'd like to know more about you.
I'm not smart enough to make it through med school. I mean, look at me.
I am.
To what do you owe your success?
I exercise control in all things.
Must be really boring. I'm incapable of going to class.
Then don't. I had a rough start in first year. You should steer clear from that. I don't do lecture. My tastes are very singular. You wouldn't understand.
Enlighten me then.